All right, time. Actually,
that's okay. Time for the sours.
Question.
When I was a teenager, I loved wearing what, like a particular brand of jeans, particular shoes, favorite shirt. Mm-hmm. Lori.
When I was a teenager, I loved wearing Guess jeans.
There it is.
I mean, who didn't?
There it is.
Molly.
Okay, so I went to St. Francis High School and I didn't have an ounce of style. So I loved wearing my uniform. It was comfortable. And I didn't even have to think about it.
She's so cute.
So cute, so honest.
She is.
Dina.
Oh, when I was a teen, I loved wearing blue eyeliner, puka shells, and Rip Curl.
Very Reno.
Tracy?
Wow.
Tracy? Oh, what did I love to wear? Coca-Cola jams. Remember those?
Coca-Cola jams.
Jams, like the,
they were shorts.
Like,
I don't remember
Yeah,
those.
They were like capris before capris.
Oh, I do not
They were like
those.
A thing in Alabama.
Okay.
John?
I wore only shorts and t-shirts in high school. Like, everybody's all concerned about like what they look, and I zagged when everybody zigged.
But
Yep.
And I just had big unkempt hair.
Really? That's what the kids look like now.
Yeah, trendsetter.
Yeah. So I, like Lori, loved my Guess jeans, but I was also had the nerve to only want the Guess jeans that had the little zipper on the back or on the sides. They didn't have a zipper, you're down by the ankle, wasn't trying to wear them.
Really? So specific.
Your girl is special.
501s and waffle stompers.
Waffle stompers.
Oh,
you took it back with that one.
Way back.
Tangent Tuesday tomorrow.
Tangent Tuesday. Bye, guys.
Boots.
Yeah. Oh, boots?
Waffle stompers. Because the sole had like waffle.
Like Doc Martens?